here as the field complete their first couple of furlongs with in second position. That is Bert Kibler with Night on Earth just in behind Brian Scott tracking the pace. And then Red Walls from Lost My Sock and Abigo Joe struggling at the back. Kim Wexler leads on the turn for home. Kim Wexler in front by half a length to Bert Kibler and Connor Beasley now launching an assault on the outside. Every chance for Night on Earth. Red Walls is next, then Lost My Sock is up for grabs here, but taking over is Night on Earth from Bert Kibler. Kim Wexler backs out of it, and Night on Earth streaking away under Rowan Scott. Night on Earth for Nigel Sinclair is going to be a very convincing winner. Night on Earth from Red Walls, a big run from out of the way in second. Bert Kibler in third, and fourth place goes to Lost My Sock.
You won!
No, the Night on Earth, that's the horse.
I won.
Second, number 8. Third, number 7. And the fourth place, fourth, number 5. The provisional result of the Belvedere Organic Infusions Handicap Stakes. First, number 4, Night on Earth. Second, number 8, Red Walls. Third, number 7, Bert Kibler. And the fourth place, fourth, number 5, Lost.